Oh, he's great.
I think one of the reasons that I've always been attracted to child-centric industries is because I enjoy being in touch with my childlike self.
Can I stuff a crazy rainbow dinosaur today?
I'm Sharon Price John, the CEO of Build-A-Bear Workshop. Build-A-Bear Workshop is an interactive experiential retailer that sells bears to children of all ages around the world.
Gosh, I love the Harley stuff.
We believe that the appeal of Build-A-Bear is that people get to go through an entire creative process, and ultimately that they get to make their own special furry friend by adding the heart to the stuffing process.
Is she good?
Our mission statement is that we bring a little more heart to life.
Can you help me close it?
So I want that spirit inside a company. I want smiles. I want creativity. I want the bear builders, as well as the people in the headquarters, to be able to interact freely and understand what's going on in a kid's mind.
Awesome.
Ultimately, the interaction with our children, with the bear builders, is how we build this brand every day.
Hey, what are we celebrating today?
My birthday.
And how old are you turning?
10.
Oh my gosh, 10 years old and your first Build-A-Bear.
Since Build-A-Bear was started in 1997, we've sold over 250 million bears to kids and kids at heart all over the world. Being the CEO of Build-A-Bear is an incredible experience. One, I feel very fortunate to be able to lead a company that has such high standards in not only what it makes and creates, but the way it thinks about its employees, opportunity for us to give back, and that's been a big part of who we are as a company.
You got a 4th of July birthday? That's way cool!
I think the best leaders bring people with them. You become a teacher as you help the organization reach to higher heights, making companies bigger, making companies better, helping people reach their own personal goals is ultimately what helps a corporation reach their goals. What drives me is seeing the success in the people around me.
Roar! That's it!
I think that the key to my success as a leader is that we work together as a team to create a very clear strategy. Within that strategy, we like to operate in something we call freedom within frames. You have to trust the people that you put into those organizational boxes to do their job within the framework of the strategy.
Oh, that's special.
At the end of the day, even though I'm an engaged manager, it's not beneficial to great talent for me to be a micromanager.
I can feel the heartbeat.
Feel the heart beating.
And she smells just like bubblegum.
She smells great.
One of the best pieces of advice is to take calculated risks. Be bold in some of the choices that you make. Believe in yourself.
Build-A-Bear.
I have a reputation of being a change agent or a disruptor. And I think having a balanced approach, particularly in a turnaround situation or in a change agent situation, is critical. But again, it comes back to bringing people along with you. Because at the end of the day, you can't do it by yourself.
I think it's a perfect fashion accessory.
I think
one of the hardest lessons I learned along the way is that if you're going to choose to have a career and you're going to choose to have a family, that it's not going to be perfect. It is all one and the same. You need to enjoy what you do every day. And I think that's why I don't really look at it as a job. It's an extension of life.